New this morning, Oshkosh police are looking for a suspect in a shooting that took place last night. The incident happened on the 700 block of Cherry Street. Police were called to a report of gunshots in that area. One 23-year-old woman was injured, but she was treated at a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police are still investigating the incident, and anyone with information is asked to call the Oshkosh Police Department.